guys. I just got off work and I'm outside my car right now because it's hot as a bitch in there and I'm just waiting for it to cool down. I'm going to the gym today. I'm like hella tired though because ever since school started, I feel like I just have not been able to get like my sleep schedule right and my like eating schedule right because I'm currently on a bulk too. I'm like 7 pounds heavier right now, you know, 150, 157, still lightweight. You know, I'm trying to get up there, but it's low-key hard. I was doing a good job before school started because I got my schedule, but now I gotta like readjust things with my schedule. So my goal is to cut or to bulk up to like 170 and then carry on to 180, 170 in a short amount of time, and then cut down, just look absolutely just like fucking shredded. I already have like a low body fat percentage even when I was really skinny. I'll put it up here and then I'll put up a picture where I am now. Only thing that sucks about this is really just losing my, let me see if my car is ready, really just losing my abs. Well, everyone hates losing abs, right? So like, you guys can't really blame me, but I don't know, when you're skinny, you've never really like, you've always kind of had abs. Like all my skinny kids, you'll feel me when I say, we always kind of like had abs. So losing it, it kind of just like breaks off like a piece of my heart, bro. It's heartbreaking, but we'll get them back and we'll get them even better this time. Or, you know, when we cut. But anyway, I'm gonna be heading to the gym and Ian, Sam are gonna meet me there. So I'll see you guys there.
That's not from my heart, but it's all me. Maybe you could wake up on the floor seats.
So, second time at the gym today. Yes, I am depressed.
Try not to
kiss him. Nico Beast of Latigi. We just got back from the gym. Sam's inside getting Chipotle. I just want to come here to end the video and I just want to come on here and really say to you guys that I really hope you know, people who watch my videos like the videos, because it really helps me out, and I've been trying to improve my editing game and it's getting a little bit better with editing styles and stuff. You know, I'm trying out different things, so yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the videos. But also, I wanted just to come on here and just to say, like, it's kind of hard just saying this bitch on camera, but like, if you guys have something inside of you that's like empty, that like you need to fill it with, just go to the gym, bro. Just go to the gym. As corny as it sounds, you just have to go to the gym, bro. Because trust me, you get those endorphins and you get all those good feelings by going to the gym. So yeah, just go to the gym.
Acquired.
But yeah, what'd you get?
Bro, I made them give me so much rice again. Like so much. They're out of cheese, though. I got white rice, probably quadruple. Instead of double, I get quadruple. Black beans, steak, pico, cheese, lettuce, guac. They're out of cheese.
Was the same worker jacking you off?
Nah. So I walked
she was
in,
there or nah?
I walked in and a girl like seemed like annoyed that I was like in there because it was like 3 minutes before they closed.
Yeah, it's like 11 o'clock right now.
And I'm like, yeah, I'm sorry I'm coming in so late. You're like, it's fine. You more caught me off guard. I just wasn't expecting anyone to come in. I'm like, girl, I know damn well, like, you mad that I'm in there.
How
like,
old is she?
20. Say a cool 20.
Honestly, I just tell the bitch to shut up and give me her snap.
She has pink hair, bro.
Oh. I ain't gonna lie. Some girls with pink hair are fire, but, like, most of them, nah.
Like that one.
Okay, that's where I end this shit.